Remember phrasal verbs? Same verb with the different prepositions and they have different meanings. But there are some verbs when you attach to them with prepositions, the verb has exactly the same meaning. For example, I'll finish my work by 9. I'll finish up my work by 9. I'll finish off my work by 9. They have exactly the same meaning, but it does sound more natural and more casual when you use finish up or finish off. Can you think of other examples?